Let's step through the test lab guide for configuring intranet and team sites with SharePoint Server 2013. The SharePoint 2013 intranet and team sites stack consists of the base configuration test lab guide, or TLG, the SQL Server 2012 or 2008 R2 TLG, the three-tier farm TLG, which creates the web, application, and database tiers of a SharePoint farm, and lastly, the configure intranet and team sites TLG, in which you set up multiple web applications, site collections, and subsites for intranet departments and teams, and then verify them from a web client computer. Now let's build it out. In step one, you configure the SharePoint Server 2013 three-tier farm test lab. This lab consists of DC1, the Active Directory Domain Services, or ADDS domain controller, Client1, a web client computer, and the computers of the three-tier farm. SQL1, the database server, App1, the application server, and WFE1, the front-end web server. In step two, you configure the intranet and team sites on App1, the application server. This consists of the following procedures. First, you add two address records, or A records, to the DNS server service running on DC1. The addresses are for App1, and the names correspond to the new intranet and team sites that you will later create. Next, you create two new web applications named Published Intranet Content and Teams. For the Teams web application, you add and configure content databases. Next, in the Teams web application, you create a root site collection named Team Sites, and then site collections for Team 1, Team 2, and Team 3. For the Published Intranet Content web application, you create the Contoso Intranet Site Collection. Lastly, use Client1, a web client computer, to create new SharePoint subsites in the Contoso Intranet Site Collection for the Human Resources, Facilities, and Purchasing departments. The resulting infrastructure for the Published Intranet Content web application consists of the Contoso Intranet Site Collection and the three subsites for the HR, Facilities, and Purchasing departments. The resulting infrastructure for the Teams web application consists of the Teams Sites Root Site Collection and the select site collections for Teams 1, 2, and 3. In step 3, you use Client1 to verify the set of departmental subsites in the Contoso Intranet Site Collection and the Team Site Collections in the Team Sites web application. You are now ready to begin exploring the functionality of SharePoint 2013 intranet and team sites to create and share content, such as documents in a document library, site or wiki pages, shared tasks, and shared calendars. For more information about TLGs for SharePoint 2013, go to the SharePoint 2013 Test Lab portal at aka.ms/sptlgs. Also visit microsoft.com/testlabguides.